I got some great bargains for you today.
Rhino for your robot. Trade you.
Well, okay.
Ratchet.
I'm kidding. Sorry, he's not for sale. What's a rhino anyway?
Rip ya a new one.
What did you just say to me?
R-Y-N-O. Rip ya a new one.
Why, that's the most powerful missile launcher in the galaxy. I know it's worth a lot of bolts. He must have stolen it from the Blarg.
Stolen? Look, trash can. Did I say anything about it being hot? You better watch your mouth or I'll...
Wait, don't tell me. Rip you a new one.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to the HoverCon Intergalactic Hoverboard Competition. Captain Quark's giving away a brand new Platinum Zoomerator to the winner of this competition.
A Platinum Zoomerator? Perhaps that will be the proof of your accomplishments that Skid's agent requires.
Wait, do you guys mean Skid McMarks?
Yeah, Skid couldn't make it, so we're here to, you know, fill in for him.
Guess we'll see about that.
Thank you. folks. Captain Quark here. It is my distinct pleasure to introduce this year's HoverCon Intergalactic Champions. Let's give it up for newcomers.
Ratchet and Clank.
Hey, look! That's us!
Today's winners will take home a brand new professional-grade Model T-15 Platinum Zoomerator. Manufactured by Gadgetron, this hoverboard drive delivers more lift, speed, and maneuverability than any other anti-grav device on the market. Well, folks, that's all the time we have. Tonight, remember to set your Infobots to the Quark Classic channel for tonight's episode of Dogfight Over Death Canyon, starring yours truly. Thank you, and have a Quarktastic day!
Thank you. for a teleblock after. Hey, press conference is over. Captain Quark don't want no more reporters bugging him in his trailer.
Oh, you see, my friend and I need to speak to the captain about a matter of galactic security.
You mean you and your walking camera? You paparazzi make me sick. Now beat it!
But, sir, I'm sure the Captain Quark won't understand once we...
Now, save it. I know how it works. You convince me to let you in, you snap a picture of the captain in his underpants...
Underpants?
Then you sell a picture to the info tabloid for 1,000,000 volts!
You've got it all wrong!
Meanwhile, I'm stuck here making 6 volts an hour, and I have to listen to a lecture from that cheapskate Quark. So you don't get in unless I get a kickback. In advance. You see how it works. You grease the hinges, the door opens.
Captain Quark?
What's that?
It's Ratchet and Clank, Captain. You know, from the...
Oh, yes, I know who you are.
You do?
Yes, and thank the galaxy you found me.
Huh?
There's an awful plot being hatched to destroy our planets.
Ratchet, he knows.
Great. Does that mean we can go hoverboarding now?
My friends, we're all in grave danger. And I believe that together, we can put a stop to this madness.
Together? You mean you want our help?
Look, Ratchet, I've been keeping an eye on you. I've never seen anyone with such raw talent. You are a true hero in the making.
Really? You mean I could be famous?
Oh, absolutely. Oh, here, take this.
What makes one man toil in obscurity while another becomes a hero? Is it strength, compassion, determination, or just pure blind luck? Wise men through the ages have struggled with that very question, but Captain Quark knows the secret. That's why he's been able to defeat more despots, rescue more damsels in distress, and save more civilizations than any other hero in the galaxy. Now is your opportunity to see if you've got the stuff heroes are made of. This infobot contains coordinates to Quark's secret base. Can you quickly conquer Quark's killer cannonade of confounded contraptions? Just make your way through the defenses to the center of the base. Prove yourself. Learn the secret and earn your place in galactic history. Consult your doctor before attempting any strenuous exercise. Not responsible for death or dismemberment. Your results may vary.
Meet me at my headquarters.
Hey, Captain Ratchet, what do you think?
We won't fail you, sir. We promise.
Thank you. Thank you. plastic. You got it! Great work, kid.
So, are you gonna represent me?
You bet, kid. And as a signing bonus, I've got this.
Cool helmet.
That is a sonic summoner. It is used to attract sand mice.
Right, and it's all yours. Well, I'm off to finalize the paperwork. I'll have my people call your people.
Do you have people?
The sonic summoner allows you to interact with the mysterious and intelligent sand mice species. Despite their innocent appearance, sand mice are very effective and aggressive hunters. Simply equip the sonic summoner when you are near a sand mouse house, and a mouse will emerge to greet you. If the mouse likes you, it may offer a bit of high-caliber tactical assistance.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty.
Challenge course. Now is your chance to prove yourself strong and brave, like me. Conquer it, and you'll join in my fight against evil.
Haven't we done enough already?
What? I can't hear you.
I said, haven't we done?
Sorry, still having trouble. Tell me later.
Later? We might be dead by then.
What?
All right, Clank, let's get going.